walking on eggshells. This means to be very cautious or careful around someone in a particular situation to avoid upsetting them. The idiom suggests the delicate and precarious nature of walking on fragile eggshells, implying the need to be extremely careful to avoid causing damage or disturbance. For example, ever since the argument, he has been walking on eggshells around his boss. Or, you don't have to walk on eggshells around her. She's not that easily offended.